Masks come in many forms. They can look like this, 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 or even this. Okay, maybe not that. But seriously, folks, many people are talking about the mask situation as something where the government is having control over us, like the shutdowns, all that kind of stuff, right? And that may be true, but the reality of what a mask can do and will do is still the truth and still exists. And let me explain to you, I'm not a virologist, I'm not a bacteriologist, I'm not any ologist. I am just a humble guy who has done security for individuals for the last 25 years, and I understand security. So you want to keep something out. You have layers of security, okay? Think of it this way. In your house, you have an eighth of an inch pane of glass protecting you from the outside. Okay, anybody can get to you. Anybody can get to you through that pane of glass. The reason they don't is because there's a layer of security. Okay, that pane of glass is one layer. You may have an alarm. You know what? A cat burglar, experienced cat burglar, could disarm the alarm, but they don't because there are layers. Okay, so the pane of glass may eliminate 99% of the threats. Well, that 1% might be able to get through that alarm. Well, guess what? The alarm is another layer. Everything is a layer, okay? You lock your car door. Anybody can get into your car door with a sledgehammer, okay? They can. But you lock the door because you eliminate most of the threat. Then you only have to deal with the one or two people that are dying to get into that car or get into your house or get to you. It's the same thing with these germs. And this is what I'm understanding, is that even though none of these masks are foolproof, and you'll hear virologists and all these people talking about how they don't help. And I will tell you, it's the same thing as saying that an eighth of an inch pane of glass does not protect you from criminals. It protects you from many of them, okay? They're the ones that choose not to break the glass. Well, there are going to be germs and particles in the air that do not make it through that. I don't care if it's a crocheted mask. They're not going to make it through. It's just one layer, okay? Layers of protection. That's what we're talking about here. We're not talking about complete protection. There's no such thing. Even in security, anyone can get killed. Anything can get stolen, okay? But the idea is to add layers of protection to your life. Sorry, I've skipped a few days. Just had some messy hair days and just days been getting carried away. But I'm here. I'm back. Not going anywhere. Love you all. And I want you to enjoy the day, and I will see you next time.